Hey everybody, so this is gonna be a look that you guys are gonna see. I decided to do a little drugstore beat for you guys. I don't know where that came from. Anyways, all the products that I'm using in this video are from the drugstore. You're gonna see Milani, e.l.f., Rimmel London, and I believe Wet n Wild. So I hope you guys like this look. If you guys want to see any more looks like this, any drugstore makeup or any, you know, with a specific brand, please let me know and I'll be sure to do it for you guys. I hope you guys like this video. If I didn't say that already, make sure to subscribe, give me a thumbs up, and yeah. Hey guys, so today we're gonna be doing a video and I figured it would be a good idea because I was in a drugstore just a few days ago and I found a few new products that I wanted to try out, so I wanted to just make this video and just try out the product and why not show you guys what I think of it. So I'm gonna be using, this is the Milani. Lip scrub, and I'm just gonna use it to prime my lips. Next up, we're gonna be using the e.l.f. Cosmetics Lock On Brow and Cream in medium brown. I use this for my brows pretty often. So it looks like, and just go ahead and fill in your brows. This is the e.l.f. Clear Brow and Lash Mascara. So I just use this to help me distribute the product, just in case there's any eyebrow product come up. And this also will help the little hairs to stay where I want them to stay. I'm gonna go ahead and clean this with the e.l.f. concealer and I'm just going around my brow. A little bit on the same brush. So for foundation, I'm going to be using the Wet n Wild foundation in Desert Beige, and it's the Photo Focus foundation. I really like the applicator with this foundation. I feel like it's not messy. It literally gets a lot of product at a time. This foundation is medium coverage. I do have to put another layer because I like to cover my freckles. So I end up drying it and then I put another layer of foundation. I'm gonna let that dry and I'm gonna put a little bit of the concealer back on the eyes and I am going to use this my base for the eyeshadows. So for this look, we're gonna be using the Milani 05 Earthy Elements palette. Let's see this. I really wanted to use these products. I feel like they're very neutral, so you can use this for an everyday makeup. This color we're going to be taking is going to be this one right here. Camera focus on my face. And I'm going to put that on the lid. Just going to, wow, this is very pigmented. I really was going to use use it as like transition color. Alright, so now you know you're gonna go my hand down that color. So we're gonna cut the crease with the concealer. Again, we're gonna be using the same method, use the same brush, and we're going to start off with this inner corner. So I'm going to use the little brush that comes with the palette, and I'm going to take the flat side and I'm going to take that orange color, burnt orange, and just apply that all over. Super pigmented. This color, apply it on the inner corner. So for a little bit of depth, I'm going to be taking the Rimmel London Manic Fine Eyes eyeshadow pencil. And this color,